Good evening. How are we all doing tonight in one voice? It's so good to see you all, and thank you all for supporting the Plymouth Arts Foundation here, the Plymouth Arts Center, and just art in general, because it's what life's all about, right? We're going to start tonight with a song that Mike Dellger and I wrote. Mike's not out here, but he'll be out in a little while. This is a song called Love is the Garden. Lady comes to me in the morning, sparkling eyes like sun on blue water, changing my mind so I'll never want to be alone. Love is the garden, show me what you've grown. Speaking through the silence of shadows, soft words from your mouth burn like fire. Holding me close till your heartbeat blends as part of my own. Love is the garden, show me what you've grown. Summer shines so joyful in your smile. A gentle rain, the scent of chamomile. Let me feel the warmness of your fingers. Like floating feathers glide, the feeling lingers. Natural lover, lay down beside me. Feed me from the food on your table. Help me to taste a feeling I never have known. Love is the garden, show me what you've grown. Summer shines so joyful in your smile. A gentle rain, the scent of chamomile. Let me feel the warmness of your fingers. Like floating feathers glide, the feeling lingers. Natural lover, lay down beside me. Feed me from the food on your table. Help me to taste a feeling I never have known. Love is the garden, show me what you've grown. Love is the garden, show me what you've grown. Love is the garden, show me what you've grown. Thank you very much. You bet. Thank you very much. And I'd like to bring Mike Dellger up right now, my dear friend who wrote that song with me, Love is a Garden. Did Mike go home or is he going to come tonight? So what we want to do tonight, hi Mike. Welcome, my friend. Yeah, good brother. We hope to indulge ourselves, and hopefully you go along with it. That first song was the song Love is the Garden, and the rest of the songs in this set, the first set, will be songs that Mike and I wrote. We hope that nobody minds that too much, but we had so much fun putting that together, so. And this is a song that's called A Summer Song at Dawn. Out early this morning, I'd like to come along if I can. The sun didn't even start rising, but forgetting us ain't part of its plan. Not at all. This number is a song Mike and I wrote back in, I think, 19. You got to help me here, Mike. 75, okay. That was 50 years ago, my gosh. Darn near 50 years ago. All right, anyways. This is a song called It's Later Than You Think. If you like me and you call me a friend, why do you treat me this way? It's just not right, dear. Confusing affections turn your misgivings away. Talk to me softly one moment, slyly refuse me the next. Everything's out of proportion. You're taking it all out of context. So stop all these verdicts. You're making me crazy. I'm misreading sorrow, and everything's hazy. It's time the heavy waves begin to sing. So honey, don't put me on, 'cause it's later. Up through the years, I won't keep this carousel turning. It's time we decide where to go. If our love is only ambition, we don't have a damn thing to show. So stop. About 18 or 19 years old anyways, I hadn't been out west, hadn't done much traveling, done anything, you know, like many of us, but then I decided to go out to Colorado. I think it was a bluegrass festival, and been back there about 25 times, and it's great in the mountains. But anyways, the song went to Colorado, and so I came back, and I was very excited, pretty much flustered by the experience of seeing mountains. I mean, gosh, yikes. So anyways, talk to Mike. We wrote a song called Colorado Song. Here it is. In my eyes, Thank you very much, yeah. It's Karen Manny on the violin over there. And look who else jumped up on stage here. Mr. Dave Steffen, all right. We got a couple more people coming up. And Augie. All right, we're gonna just switch drummers. Because Mike needs a break, you know. He's been drumming for a lot of years, and he just said, I can only do four songs, and then I need a 10-minute break. It's something about a union rule, yeah, I don't know. And right here in front, you guys, are you friends of Frank's? Yeah, okay. And who's his extra chairs for? No, oh, just invite somebody in off the street then. Let's fill this room up, right? Yeah, You'll turn you on in your good time.
Oh. Oh.
You've always turned me on in my good time.
Oh. Turn me on, dead man. Turn me on, dead man.
All right, this is a song. Again, Mike writes the words, and I write the beautiful melodies.
Oh.
So if you've got a problem with the subject, talk to him. No, but this is a song. No, I'm only kidding. This is a great, great songwriter, great lyric writer. We've enjoyed a very long songwriting
career. Long journey, yes.
Since 1974?
Three.
All right, anyways, this is a song from way back then. This is on the Pilgrim album. A song called Carry Me Back to the River. Circus magician, toying with the eyes of a child, blinded by the light of a lilac, speaking a kaleidoscope wild, and I feel the sting of the city pain, like frost again.
The face of your
showed me is just in the sky. Unloading, it's time we embark. Falling from your city tower, long before we met. Mothered by experience, too hard to forget. I must agree to play this game. The stakes are far too high. I lose myself in love affairs. And I give a memory, you make a fire burn.
Angela, Morningstar,
open up your eyes. The place we show is just in the sky. Daylight is stealing
the wind from the dark.
The ship is unloading. I'm gonna buy and spray to watch the Mississippi girl like money for a king. But only you could make me stay.
I need you by my side. The river seems so cold alone. The pain's too great to hide.
Angela, Morningstar,
open up your eyes. The face of your show is just a disguise. Is unloading, it's time we embark. The day's unloading, it's time we embark.
Angela, Morningstar,
open up your eyes.
Oh, yeah. Angela, Morningstar, open up your eyes.
Thank you so much. Angela Morningstar, yeah. Thank you, Augie. You'll be back. Union rules, gotta let Mike back up there. No, seriously. This next song, we always have a lot of fun with. When Mike and I wrote it, I don't even remember when, it doesn't matter. It was one of these, kind of like, almost a cowboy song, because it's a ballad. It's a ballad about the Old West. Quick draw, like a Marty Robbins song, you know, a quick draw, shoot him first, you know, bang, bang, shoot him up. But anyways, it's a song called, oddly enough, Let the Whiskey Flow Wild.
Sunsets, sequins stars splashed on the sky. lights on the stage. Rocking my eyes with the fire of Vulcan while knife-throwing shooters bring the rage. Knife-throwing shooters bring the rage. When she's done dancing to thunderous applause, she sits by my side with a drink. Skull-shaded blacker than ink. Skull-shaded blacker.
It's a song that Mike and I wrote, put it on the Pilgrim album, and it's a song called Old Smoke. And, you know, back in the 70s, when we wrote this one, the Vietnam War was going on. And, of course, it was not a war that we should have been involved in. But we were, and many of our friends and neighbors didn't come home and or came back maimed. And it was a tough time. And so Mike wrote some beautiful words. And we put it to music, a song called Old Smoke.
As I stood
Once again, thank you for indulging all of us, or those guys, everybody in the band, indulging me and Mike by offering us these songs that we wrote a long time ago. We're, like I said, we're just about ready to reach in September, our 50th anniversary is starting to write. But this is, no? Bad math?
No.
Is that bad math? Never been good at math anyway, so who cares? But anyways, but then some little lion came along and we picked up some rock and roll songs. So. All right, features Dave here on the guitar. Bob McManus on the piano. Sing out to the wind.
Short order waitress, she pours coffee for the
10 in the evening. Well, it's down.
Yeah.
often left behind, shaded by something to come.
Thank you.
you. Cat Eyes, and that was preceded by one of Mike and my songs, Promise of Adam. Okay. All right, we're all set for this one?
No.
Bob said, for this song, I need a little more time, so I should think of a joke.
Oh, please, no.
Got a joke? No? Okay. I don't want to put you on the spot. It's okay. But I just love it that the little kids are here. Those are Frank and Cheryl's grandchildren, right? Yes, indeed. All right. Cool. Good to see you guys. All right. So I didn't have to say a joke. Thanks for being my influencer. Maestro!
Smile. We can dance again. Dave Steffen on the lead guitar.